The Uttar Pradesh government has come up with a strict measure on those who attack healthcare workers. The Yogi Adityanath cabinet passed a draft ordinance allowing provision for fine of up to 5 lakh rupees and jail term of up to 7 years as it amended the Epidemic Diseases Act, 1897, and ensured stricter punishment for those assaulting corona warriors, including doctors, paramedical staffs, police personnel and sanitary workers. Spitting on corona warriors will also be an offence under this measure. As per the amendment of Epidemic Diseases Act, imprisonment of at least 6 months will be given to the culprits who will misbehave with corona warriors. The penalty will also be imposed. The government spokesman said that the amendment made by the state government Uttar Pradesh Epidemic Disease COVID-19 Regulations 2020 will be implemented at the earliest. This means strict punishment for those who have been insulting and attacking corona warriors. News Desk.